busy. You're doing stuff you don't want to do. You're superheroes. What needs are up? Do you need a friend? Do you need a snuggle? We have needs. We're not supposed to always be in our doing, mind.
Woken up when you're sleeping? Get away! Tell goodbye,
you know that guy,
and good night. My babies are sleeping. You wake them up, you're a fucking loser. My friends and I don't allow that. I'm gonna serenade you. Gonna love atomic bombs. Let my friends sleep. We all need our glorious sleep. Otherwise, we might be grumpy. Hi, Jimmy. I love you. You're free. Take off your uniforms. You can do whatever you want. You listen to an authority outside of yourself, then you're unconscious. And you're unconscious when you don't listen to the intuition inside that connects us to a care for all of life. We feel wonderful. We have a blast of dopamine and glutamate that tells us to keep making life more wonderful. The adrenaline and cortisol that pumps through your body when you are enforcers. That belt of weapons that disconnects you. That bulletproof vest that prevents me from hugging
you.
Feeling your beating heart. This is my friend.
Is your friend? What's his name? I don't need to wake him. You woke him up for me.
I'm protecting him. He loves me.
What's up, guys? Hey, what's up? Hey, you guys are fine.
They're being rude, waking you up.
Hey,
do
man,
you want someone
we need to get these the large bulk atoms off the beach.
Don't.
We're doing a cleanup. All right.
You're fine.
If you can start packing some of this stuff up, at least make it so it's mobile.
Don't listen to him.
The large atoms can get pulled off the beach.
Get away. I do not consent. You're waking up. What the fuck is the difference? What's the difference? He's sleeping. Yo, enforcer.
I'm black to white. That's the fucking difference, man.
What's the fucking difference? I don't consent to this. You know something? Most of white humans are so mean to humans because they fight with each other.
That's not yours.
We need more elephants. You guys are way too lovable for this. Let me help you.
No, that's just breaking, right? Any chance I get to make a daughter or something? Because I'm black.
No.
Oh, yeah, the little white cuddles. No, fine.
Putting on a knife.
The little white person in all of us just wants to be controlled. The part of us that's afraid, but if other people aren't just like us, then we won't be wrong. We gotta tell the little white person inside all of us that we don't gotta be. Remember my old wood flooring? That's so cool.
Morning, De La Rosa. Yeah, she is. She's on the list.
That's the latest one. That's when we were over at
this is a friend who's actually living in our community.
Yeah.
He's a part of this community.
Yeah.
Well, I'm Ethiopian, by the way.
It's under the same umbrella. They have different work order numbers, but it's the same project. So that's why you have that latest one right there. No, it was native. It might be, yeah. Because that's native. No, none of it's imported. It's all native. Yeah, I would say so, man. Yeah, because they're two different locations. Yeah, it's 850. Or you might have 866, because they have addresses wrong. 866 North Mission Road. Right over there by that, right over there by that new tiny home village that they're building on Mission. Yeah. Oh, it's okay. They just wanted a prelim action, man. And can you provide copies of your results to Natalie? Not today. Not today. Yeah, you just, you're doing an in-house thing today. I'm talking about once you actually do the test.
This stuff can be stored as empty. Is this yours?
Is it yours though, or?
Yeah, and it's Kim. Kim. I'll move it.
You have a place to put it?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Sorry about that.
Is there anything that you guys don't want to leave behind, we'll take it.
Okay, I appreciate that. Thank you. Say that as long as you bring it down by, well, first thing in the morning they come and tell us. As long as they can see through it, with no walls.
Is that what LAPD says?
Yeah, they say it's not a problem. So we just drop it.
Okay.
And
yeah, it's.
But if it's an issue.
It is. Okay. Yeah, because the tents themselves and the bulkhead like that.
Yeah.
job order created to get the hazards moved out. Yeah, we'll take the hazards. That's not an issue. But as far as the property, we're not going to have
it. My partner's got a shovel. He's going to help you guys pull the whole thing.
Repeat, powerful.
Yeah,
I'm
going to tell them about the video.
Hey, partner. It's going to be county side, so they're going to create a job order to get this cleaned up.
Oh, is it?
Yes. But they're going to eliminate the hazard.
Hey, your bum.
I guess this is on the county border. Out of their jurisdiction. So they're going to create a job order for them. Harbors is taking the hazardous waste. Thank you.
park ranger's opening the door.
Hey, OG, you know why Ben and Jerry's closed?
They're not closed yet. I posted on my Facebook page that they were closed because that's what someone told me. But yesterday when I filmed Tom in front, I thought it was closed for sure. Then when they were open later on in the afternoon, the girl told me that they won't be closing until the end of December. And they're going to move up the street, and they're going to be getting rid of the Ben and Jerry's name. And They're going to open up another ice cream parlor with a new name.
Interesting.
So that's what the girl and that was working told me. So first-hand knowledge there.
Well, thank you,
Tom. Yep.
And where can people follow you?
They can follow me on my channel, Venice Gallery. Gallery is spelled G-A-L-L-E-R-I-E. That's my last name. Venice Gallery, two words.
Thanks, Gary.
Thank you.